Quidam is basically it's an anonymous passerby. It's the character of Quidam could be anyone within the street, and he's really seeing the world go by. He's seeing the different scenes that we can see in everyday life, yet he remains anonymous.
Safety is really, dangerous, but we are there and physically, mentally there, and it can happen, but we are strong. It's amazing to see all the people here and to be on stage and people looking at you. It's like, I felt so good today. I was like, for 1 week off, and after
come back.
Yeah, I wanted to. I was like, oh, yeah, cool.
If you've never seen a theater show or a play or a musical or the ballet or live music, if you want your senses to be tickled and you want to be touched that way, see Cirque du Soleil.